Hello, I want to tell you about one place that all people of Uzbekistan know about, Chorsu Bazar. You know that this modern Chorsu Bazar has been fundamentally restored. Many new indoors, row and shops have been built, but in spite of this, it still has a truly mesmerizing rhymes of the East. The Bazar Chorsu is also the heart of the old Tashkent city. The old bazaar, now is Chorsu, four roads or four streams, and located in the old town. It's a year-round impress. It's colorful woods and architecture. The rating of antiquity and folk culture. You can see a lot of fruit pastes. For example, saltanet, nuts, peanuts, almonds, pistachios, halva, French plums, peas, and our national sweets.
One of the oldest bazaars in Tashkent since it was now back in the Middle Ages and was of great importance in the trade road or the Great Silk Road. Already in those days, Chorsu was a full trading city. Goods in the modern bazaar Chorsu are divided as follows: products, handcrafts, rugs, clothing market.
Pork is a famous oriental dish. As a rule, these are like dried balls of different size. But there are other forms, prawns, cubs, fingers. It's made from sesame. Also, there is a food of Inca with the addition of red pepper and brown.
How you see, there are a lot of kind of fruits. For example, apples, cacaos, bananas, pears, oranges and watermelons, kiwis, pineapples and others.
Opportunity to learn more about Uzbekistan. But Tashkent is very impressive. It's our first visit here because of the beautiful museums and the bazaar. It's so big, and for us it's interesting that we have different kind of cheese and different kind of fruit. Dry food is very special for us, and Yes, we have the beautiful oriental dresses we like very much. And the beautiful jewelry.
And the people, the women are elegant.
And the enjoy that everything is, although it's very
vergleichen mit anderen.
So quiet and very clean. Very clean bazaar too.
Did you like
Uzbekistan? Yeah, we will travel to Uzbekistan. We will go to Samarkand, Shiva, Bukhara, and then we go up to the border of China. We travel along the Silk Road. Uzbekistan is very beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's all. We hope you like this. I advise you to visit this bazaar. Bye.
Why wait to say, at least I did in my way. Lie way too fast, but in my heart I understand. I made my move, and it was all about you. Now I feel so far removed. You are the one thing in my way. 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 You are the one thing in my way.